We're going to do this. I think it's a song everybody knows. You can sing along. And a little trivia for you guys. Any Cliff Clavin, Beverly Hillbillies, know-it-alls out there? Okay. I guess we know the four main characters were...
Jethro,
Ellie Mae, Jed, and Granny. And who played them? Jed was played by Buddy Epson. Granny? This might be a tough one. Irene Ryan. Ellie Mae? Donna Douglas? And Jethro was played by Max Baer. And I guess they had Mr. Drysdale, the banker, and his assistant, Ms. Hathaway.
She became a congressman.
Congressman Douglas?
She became the assistant chief red
fox. Oh, really?
Yeah, she was congressman.
Okay, so I guess some trivia quickly. What was the name of the bank in which the Clampets had their money? You guys remember that? Commerce Bank of Beverly Hills.
Yeah. Sure he is.
What was the name of the Clampett's dog? You guys remember that? Duke. He was a bloodhound.
Yeah.
And what was the quote that Jed always used to say a lot? Well, doggies. He used to always say that. Well, doggies.
I guess you have to be of a certain era to remember this. It seems like most of us probably are there.
Hope we're not. Don't look that old. But it's interesting, I guess the guy who created the Beverly Hillbillies also created Petticoat Junction and Green Acres.
Oh, yeah.
A story about a man named Jed. Poor mountaineer, barely kept his family fed. Then one day he was shooting at some food. Out from the ground come a bubbling crew. Boy, let go. That stuck in his teeth. The first thing you know, Jed's a millionaire. Kinfo said, Jed, move away from there. Said California is the place you ought to be. Loaded up the truck and he moved to Beverly Hills. That is, what is that?
Blue Star.
Jed and all his team, they would like to thank you folks for the kind they brought me in. All invited back and speak for this locality. Have a heat been open up for hospitality. Y'all come back now. You guys seem to know that. We're not the only old fogies out there.
Yeah.